Hi there, I'm Sean Doman. In this review, I'll be looking at the Logitech MX Anywhere 2 wireless mouse. If you haven't already, please be sure to check out my video in which I unbox this unit and show you everything that's included. If you like this video and find it to be helpful, also please be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Okay, so to get started, I would generally say that this is another high-quality product from Logitech. They're pretty well known at this point for making high-end peripherals, including mice and keyboards, and this is another one that fits into that category. So to start by looking at the portability and the look and the feel of the mouse, I've had a lot of other mice in my life, but this one does a really great job of being small and portable. One of the first things that I notice about this mouse is that you can use it either with Bluetooth or with the wireless USB adapter that is included. The funny thing about this USB adapter, as you can tell, it is quite small, so it would have been nice if there would have been a place for this USB adapter within the mouse itself, as some mice have, but unfortunately this mouse doesn't have that, so you need to be really careful that you keep track of this USB adapter and don't lose it anywhere. Other than that, this feels really comfortable in my hand. It's very responsive. These forward and back buttons on the side are really easy to use and very convenient. Essentially what you do is you can push them with your thumb and you can navigate backwards and you can go forward, and any other software that you have that has backward and forward navigation, you can use these buttons with your thumb and it's really simple. So another great feature is the gesture button here. So basically how it works is you press it down and then you move the mouse forward or backward or to the left or to the right while holding the button down, and it will perform a function based on what you've programmed it for. One of the things that I think is the most useful way to use this gesture function is to map up to be volume up and back to be volume down. So if you are listening to something and you want the volume to go up, all you need to do is press down this button and press your mouse forward. And if you need the volume to go down, you press the button and pull it back. This can be especially useful if something comes on and you didn't realize that your volume was turned all the way up. You can easily turn the volume down and save your ears and get it quiet nice and quickly. As far as how it tracks, you can basically track on any surface. That's one of the big selling features of this mouse, and generally speaking, it's true. I've tested this on glass, I've tested this on different kinds of shiny surfaces, and it tracks no matter where I put it. Another great feature of this mouse is the software that it features. So essentially when you start using this mouse and you plug it into your PC or Mac, the software is gonna come up automatically and start installing, and then that's all you need to do to get working with it. So if you want to program some of the additional functions, like if you want to program these buttons for your specific software that you're using, you can do that and it's really simple. The wheel on the top is fantastic. It's essentially an infinity scroll wheel, which means that when you spin the wheel, it goes into a hyper fast mode, which scrolls pages very, very quickly, much faster than the traditional way where you can hear the mouse kind of clicking as you're scrolling. With this, there's essentially no friction and you can just scroll hundreds of pages just very quickly. So it's a really great feature. Another thing that I love about this mouse is that it can be connected to up to 3 devices simultaneously, and then you can switch between them using this button here on the bottom of the mouse. So this is very useful if you have multiple computers and you don't want to have an individual mouse for each computer. You can just have this one mouse and use it on each computer, assuming that 2 of them have Bluetooth, because it only comes with the one USB adapter. Another thing that I really like about this mouse is the look. It actually has kind of a bronze or a copper finish that looks really great. It stands out. It doesn't look like my other mice, so that's a feature that I think is really cool. As far as battery life goes, this thing is fantastic. You plug it in and it recharges and it's good to go. Occasionally, I make sure to plug it in so that I know that the battery's being recharged, but I don't ever have to worry about it, and I've actually never had a problem with the battery dying. This mouse has a really good price point. This is not just your kind of run-of-the-mill mouse that has basic features. This mouse has a lot of really great features that should provide value over quite a long time. So in conclusion, for its size and its quality and its price point, I would say that this is one of the best wireless mice on the market. It has a lot of fantastic features, and I think that it would probably do a really great job for you. Thanks again for watching. If you liked this video and found it to be helpful, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you'd like to pick up one of these mice, please use my Amazon link below. Thanks again for watching. As always, I'm Sean Doman.